my god, it felt so good to do that intro again. What is going on, everybody? Hill Gaming here, coming back at you with a brand new series. So, today I'm starting a new series, and guess what it is, you guys? It's Tekkit again. I missed it too much, man. Oh, I already killed myself. I missed it too much, man. I just cannot take it. I love this mod pack so much, and, I'm going back to basics, playing back in the old Tekkit. Right now I'm on the Sortex Fanbear texture pack, but I'm not feeling it too much. I might change it up. But here we are, you guys, Tekkit again. So this isn't gonna be a complete failure like last time. See, we got already the bird sounds up in there and everything. This is gonna be great, you guys. I'm so excited to start this series, in addition to Hexxit and everything else. Let's already having this problem again. Sound is too loud. So yeah, guys, so I've spawned in a beautiful world here. I don't know how good it is, actually. I haven't really checked it out, but it looks pretty good. I see a winter biome over there, a cave over there. Where is it? Over there. There's a cave over there, and I don't know what's over there, so it's all about exploring, I guess. So we gotta start off by chopping down some trees, so let go. So how have you guys been? I've been alright. It's just been, I don't know, school's almost over. I only got about 4 more weeks, I think, 5 more weeks or something. It's getting down there. It's pretty, like, short of a time now, but, you know, we're getting there, we're getting there. We're pretty much done. But let's turn off music and then turn down a sound. 25 was always a good number for my old series. So if you guys are really new and you haven't seen my old Tekkit series, you might want to check that out. Nah, you don't have to. It was pretty bad. It was good at first, and then I don't know, I kind of just switched on to doing my own thing and quitting Tekkit. But I freaking love Tekkit, and I just miss it so much. And we're gonna build a kick-ass place, you guys. It's gonna be amazing. So, I'm gonna be joining in with some of my friends, I think. I know I said that at the beginning of the last series, and I never really did it. I only did it for, like, 2 or 3 episodes. But, this series, it's gonna be a lot more of collaboration rather than just me going around talking, doing my own thing. And, yeah, so, ooh, chicken. So, yeah, guys, that's basically that, and, so, let's get down to chopping these trees, because, that's always important in the lovely world of Minecraft. Gotta always do your stuff. Alright, let's turn off Matmos, this is driving me crazy. I'm chopping down trees right now just so we can get some wood to make some vital resources, as always. The only thing about this is now we don't have click to drag or whatever, which is kind of a shame, but that's okay. See, I'm already, like, used to it. So we'll make a crafting bench here. We gotta figure out where we wanna go, too. I think I've already spent some time, like, dollywagging around. Gollywag. I don't even know how to say that. I think I said it wrong. Fail on my part, but, I might have spent too much time, like, fooling around, kind of, so we might be in a bad situation here, because night might come soon, and that would be bad. Yeah, see, we're not at midday. Yeah, it's already setting. Alright, we gotta hurry then, but, because in this, oh shoot, I wonder if I made the difficulty. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out, you guys. I might have forgotten to switch the difficulty back to normal mode. I don't remember putting it on peaceful ever before, though. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm using the same server properties from just a server that me and my friend and my brother played on. But I might not change some stuff around too, right, for a video series. So we'll see, I guess, as it goes on. But as of right now, I do not know. So for the first couple episodes, we might just have peaceful mode, which is fine. Although it's kind of cheating. Alright, if that's the case, then I'll just end the episode short and then fix it, and then we'll be back next time with longer, more productive episodes with, ooh, already uranium. That's pretty good. With more productive stuff and longer video. Alright, never mind. So, I'm so excited to start the series, you guys, because, I've always loved Tekkit. It's always been my favorite mod pack, like, forever. I've tried Feed the Beast. I've tried Hexxit. I've tried whatever. Yogg's Cast Complete, whatever it is. Tekkit's my baby, man. I just love Tekkit. So, Tekkit, you're my bae. I'm never giving up on Tekkit. Alright, so, let's get this shit in there and then start chopping down some trees. So, I don't know where we want to go yet. It's turning night, I think. Yeah, I already see it getting dark, I think. Alright, yeah, let's go look for a place to stay. Because, we're gonna want to do that. We don't really want to stay in the forest. Because if we're building a factory and all, you know, you want to... Oh. Don't already kill me. Jeez. It's taking this guy a while to die. Man! Die already! There we go. Our first creeper killed, and we didn't even get blown up. That's cool. Alright, alright, yeah, there's stuff over here. It's like a river down over here. Ooh, there's a cave up there. Maybe we should just stay in the cave for tonight. Who knows? I see coal. Nice. It took me about like 3 episodes to get that last time. I kind of like this area though. This is pretty nice. With some terraforming? Yeah, we can make it pretty cool. Alright, let's station here then. We got a big deep hole. Oh, shit. Got a big No! What was that? I don't know why I just did that. That was kind of weird. Alright, let's go down and get it. And then we'll make our way right back up. See, the thing about this Tekkit series is I'm not a complete noob in Minecraft. So, like, what's gonna happen is I'm not just gonna be, like, dying all the time. And, yeah, hopefully this goes well, because it's gonna be fun series. Oh, I never told you guys the goal that I want to achieve. So the goal I want to achieve, that's always the kind of thing you do in a Tekkit kind of, like, world, is you try to build some kind of factory or automated system that does something for you. And I've decided that I want it to specialize in making solar panels. Now, solar panels, as you've known from the previous series, my old-time watchers, are my favorite. They're the best solar panels. They're like the most efficient way to power stuff, in my opinion. And they're fairly easy to make once you get enough supplies, and you can turn them into like different types of like stuff. So my overall goal for this is to make a fully automatic high voltage solar array factory with either the use, I still have to decide with the use of equivalent exchange or not, like condensers and stuff. So I don't really know about that. Let's get this coal here. But I don't really know if I want to use equivalent exchange or not. I might have to be honest, but to make it like automatic. I think I'm going to do that actually. That's okay. Because they're pretty expensive anyway with the collectors and stuff to create like energy. If you have no idea what I'm talking about right now, I'm so sorry you guys. Just, you're gonna stay in, watch the episodes, and you'll learn a lot from this mod pack, trust me. Because this mod pack is a lot of fun. It takes a little while to learn, but its learning curve is pretty easy. So, that's that. And, I don't think there's gonna be a scheduled upload for these episodes. Because I did that before, and, like, it just... Alright, let's see. Turn my brightness all the way up. I don't know why I added it all the way down. Sorry, guys. So, I don't think there's going to be a scheduled upload. Just alternate between series, I guess, Hexxit, SimCity, and Tekkit. I don't really want my channel to be all series, so I guess once in a while I'll put a minigame in there. Although, I can barely upload as is, you know, like, it's kind of hard to upload. So, I don't know. We'll figure it out. I might have to reassess myself, get more into making videos, get more committed, and then we'll figure it out from there. But, as of right now, there's no schedule for uploading these, and that's that. Oh my god, I almost fell in there. And that's that. Alright, so, where do we want to make our house? It's getting pretty late. I didn't get any sheep. That's okay. I think I have enough for a furnace, and I'll kill some chicken. Just get some chicken. Let's kill some. Alright, there we go. And then, get some of these too. They're always handy. So, I don't know. Where do I want to put my house? I felt like I wanted to put it down there, but that's a lot of terraforming to do. I feel like up here might be better. Alright, I see pigs over there. No sheep. Oh, alright, although it would be pretty cool, down there. Yes, down there. Oh. Don't want to die already. Alright, yeah. Shoot, that guy's gonna notice me. Alright, let's go over this mountain and then over to the other area so we can get a basic base set up, I think. So, we'll go in here. So, one thing I'm gonna try to do... Yeah, let's put it down here, definitely. So, one thing I'm gonna try to do is make my episodes kind of shorter. I'm gonna try to keep them around the 15-minute mark or so. Like, 13-minute mark. Because, basically, it's a lot easier to edit, first of all. And then, second of all... I feel like more people will watch if I make it shorter. Like, I don't think people like too short, but they also don't like too long. So, oh yeah, this is a perfect area. I can already imagine it. We're gonna have, like, quarries on top of these mountains everywhere, just mining the shit out of them and then pump them into our factory, yes. And I think we got a rubber tree right here, maybe. Maybe not. But, so yeah, guys, I'm gonna try to keep them around, like, 10 to 15 minutes, because I don't want to go too long on these, as I said before. So, yeah, so, oh my god, you do not want to die right now. This is not good. Let's just, like, get down into, yeah, let's get down underground. So, unfortunately, we do not have a bed right now. Alright, let's just keep that open. Block this all off. There we go. Now, if anything comes in, then we can fight it away. Alright, guys, so... I'm at 13 minutes right now, and I have a lot of homework to do tonight. So, the thing is, I'm gonna stop it here. Oh, well, obviously we're not on peaceful mode. That's the good thing, I guess. Uh-oh, I don't have death points enabled. Let's do that right now. Death point enabled. I don't remember where I died, really. Alright, well, looks like we're not ending the video now. I was just about to end the video, and then, yeah. So how I'm gonna usually do these is I'm gonna record, like, multiple episodes, trim them down into those little 15-minute segments I was talking about. But unfortunately, I can only record one episode right now. So, I'm gonna have to end the video as soon as I can get my stuff back. I think it's right over here, actually. But, so unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end the episode early without recording too much. I'll get this uploaded right away, you guys, so I can start my homework at a decently early rate. Or a decently early time, sorry. But, basically what I'm gonna do is, from now on, I'm just going to record, yeah, we're near, okay. I'm going to record, like, little segments, I guess. So, or not segments, multiple segments, sorry. And what I'm gonna do with that is then I can kind of just trim them up into 15-minute segments. Where are we? I don't think we're across the river, are we? We're gonna have to find our stuff quick here. This might be bad, although we didn't have too much stuff, so it's fine, but, I mean, you don't want that to happen. Let's see. We were definitely in here, yeah. Definitely. Here it is. Where's my stuff? That's the only thing. There it is. Alright, perfect. So guys, as I said, I'm gonna keep these pretty short, but what I'm gonna do in the future is record multiple episodes. I just could not this time since I have homework and stuff to do. So I'm gonna go get this edited, upload it right away, and then hopefully you guys enjoy this episode of Tekkit. So I'm sorry if it's a bit short, but I'm gonna try to keep them short. Remember to leave some feedback in the comments about that, or just stuff in general that I can fix, improve on, because it'll make these videos a lot better and a lot more enjoyable for you guys, because this is what I do it for, you guys right there. So I hope you feel pretty special out there, and I'm talking like I'm famous or something, my god. But yeah guys, so I'm gonna go. Thank you guys for watching this first episode of Tekkit. Not too much done right now, but we'll get the machines and stuff later. I never showed you guys the mods list, actually. For those who are new and don't know what Tekkit is, this is all the stuff we've got. It's a lot. But I've done mods with multiple pages of stuff before. So we got all these machines. We got some cool machines that I'll check out soon once I have the materials to build them. So I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you for watching. And I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.